howdy folks. We are back with another Battle Supremacy video, and we're in our fully equipped Panther. Now, get started here and move on. Oh, hey, wait a minute. Wait. Hold it. Baron Von Gamez. You know he's a YouTuber and quite a prolific one. Well, this should be interesting. Okay. Well, I know the Baron is an experienced tanker, and as an experienced tanker myself, I would not dive straight into the map. I would be looking for some flanking. Depending on how much of this game you've played, I know enough that I'm going to drive through all of this bush to try and make myself as hard to see as possible. But let's see if we can run into the Baron. And 07 there, Baron. Nothing personal, but as a successful YouTuber, you do become a target. Even I get to feel that once in a while. All right, I don't see anybody. No one's viewed me. I'm trying to stay hidden here. Let's move up, and I have passed through an open patch, but I'm driving at a bush, trying to stay hidden again, you know? Looking up here. Oh, tank moving. Oh, it's him. Oh, we put one in him. Oh, boy. It's so hard to see anything in here. He saw me. And we have taken out the Baron. Well, here we go. Let's move into some other gameplay. Now, in this battle, I've already accumulated 2 kills, but I have been ripped a new one a couple times by a very pesky Crusader tank. Crusader, you know, if you had to whine, you'd say it was OP, but this guy, he's very good at what he does, and he's driving me absolutely crazy. So I decided I was going to try and hunt this dude down, because I was just sick and tired of not being able to do anything without getting shot. He can take me apart with 3 shots in a Crusader. Now, if you're used to World of Tanks, that would seem a little OP, possibly. Crusader's got the rate of fire, but it doesn't seem like they do an awful lot of damage. They're probably using premium ammo, and I'm not. So, hey, buddy. Yeah. There. Taste that one. About darn time. All right. Well, let's keep moving. Look at the size of these darn maps. Oh, nice shot, he says. Yes, absolutely, sir. Thank you very much. I wish the thing didn't default to hello all the time. Yep. Thank you, sir. Keep going here. I'm going to flank a little bit more. Look how big these maps are. Absolutely gorgeous maps. Huh. Oh, man. Oh, my apologies for sure. I did not realize your name was a little bit ambiguous. Okay. All right. Honor is being served. Let's carry on here. Yep. Blasting around at the pyramids and the Giza Plateau. Very nice. Well, we've got a friendly off to our left. He's doing some flanking of his own, it seems. I don't know if I want to go that far out. It's going to take a while. We've currently stacked up 3 kills. Oh, bad guy on the horizon. Way off on the horizon. Oh, compadre takes him down. Very nice. All right. As you can see, the Panther is quite mobile. Whoa. Yep, I'm getting ripped a new one again. I think, is that the same guy? It's hard to tell from here. Ah, hit the dirt, dude. Can I get one in on you? No. 30 seconds left. He likes to plant one on him. Nope. Oh, and he hits me again. These guys are much better shots than I am in this game. I obviously have not played enough, but oh, he hits me again. I do not hit him, of course. I'm down about a third of my health now. Maybe almost 25%. Definitely 25% now. Let's try and get under this ridge line. Get away from this guy. Nope. Battle's over. Well, we won it. That's handy. We can move on to another battle here. All right. So now in this one here, we've got another team death match coming up here. There again, as usual, very large maps. Lots of obstacles in the way of spotting and seeing people moving. Sometimes it's better to stay in this extended view and you'll see a speck moving across the terrain in the distance, so you know you've seen a tank. Basically, the only other thing running around there might be a moose. Seen a few. Alright, can we get a shot on these guys? And it's, you're in this game, see that block my shot, that tree? You're lucky to get a reticle that lights up red, because otherwise this would be really, really hard. It would be War Thunder-like. And I don't know if that would work on the mobile platform, considering the lifestyle and the time people, you know, running around on mobile devices have to play a game. They would want something a little more quick. So at least this one, no! Landing close. Hellcats, very speedy. I see we have Snake Plissken in the match. He's obviously escaped from New York twice, and now he's playing tanks. Damn, another miss. But I like all these obstacles here. People cannot see me nearly as easily. And this is how, you know, a real tank battle would take place. It is from a distance. People would be shooting from a kilometer or, you know, half a kilometer or more. Puts one in me, no problem. Oh, I got him. All right, good. Starting to think that my gun was useless. Speaking of, you know, real tank battles, they are not peek-a-booming around buildings and that kind of stuff. So, in a way, if you're looking for some realism, but not hardcore realism there, I mean, this is a little bit different. Aha! We have our second kill. Very nice. All right. Now, let's try and look down the left side here. Just that, it's wide open spaces. You gotta look at all your angles for their opportunity to attack you. Oh, bam! Probably using incendiary rounds. Incendiary rounds? Bam, on fire again. Oof. God, they're smoking me. Toasted out. Is that a... Yes, look at that. Another Crusader. In World of Tanks Blitz, that Comet is my nemesis, and in this game it is the Crusader. Needless to say, I am working on my own Crusader. I play these fully upgraded tanks to get maximum upgrade points, and I'm spending on the Crusader. Heck, I gotta fight fire with fire, I suppose. I just really like Panthers, and I really like Taggers, so I went for those first. There's just something really cool about a Panther. I don't care if... All these games, they don't make them all that potent, you know, compared to, say, real life, when a Panther is actually considered to possibly be the best tank of World War II. So, they certainly have toned them down in all these games that we play. Where are you? I know that you are out there somewhere, sir. Ah, there's one. Get a bead on him. He's below the ridgeline. Love the terrain in here. It's great. I wish that the gameplay mechanics were as in-depth as World of Tanks Blitz, because this would be a really fantastic game with the really groovy maps and terrain and everything. Trees going down. Somebody's approaching. Can we get a feed? Will that reticle go red for us? Oh, we missed, though. Long shot. Use these rocks cover. Oh, no. What's that guy? Oh, toasted. Good job, compadre. We're still sitting on two kills. We have 40% of our team's kills so far. Now, let's just sit back here. Don't need to be seen if possible. We do need to see. So seeing and being seen often go together, so it's a risk. Pop out. You know, you can't sit around. Oh, there was somebody. Yeah, shoot the dirt. You can't wait for your own team to do all the spotting all the time. You know, everyone's got to do their share here. Oh yeah, there we go. Nice hit. Shot in. Too much land in the way. Nope, not there. Nope, disappeared again. Nope, these guys are closer than I was thinking. These trees are going down pretty close to home here. back up behind these rocks. You guys can drive over that hill and expose yourself. I'll be happy to put a hole in you. Taking a shot at a buddy. Oh, no shot there. Oh, look at you, boldly streaking across the tundra. See if we can get a shot. Oh, look at that guy. He's climbing a hill. Probably have his back to us. Oh, no. He's already in a draw over there. Very hard to hit from distance when they're only showing a small fraction of their vehicle. Okay. Still sitting on two kills. Nope. That guy's been shooting at us. So when they shoot you, hit you, they turn purple for you. And I believe they go yellow after a certain amount of time with no interaction. See, he's purple again. And then they go back to red as a regular enemy who's probably not focused on you. Alright. I'm not seeing any opportunities here. And the gun is always pointing in the air more often than not. When you zip into sniper view, that is an annoyance. Not a deal breaker, just annoyance. And obviously, I'm shooting something that I can't see. Must be the rock. Oh, just missed that guy. Come on now. Oh, somebody took him out. Fortunately, it was not me. Ah, this terrain is good stuff, though. I suppose a game like this is not quite as exciting without all the peekaboo. I mean, you can do peekaboo in towns, but what's going to happen is people are going to see you coming from a very long way away in this game, and that's when they start shooting at you. It's very hard to cross open spaces without getting shot. Alright, still sitting on two kills. We are down by three. Gotta get a shot in here. Just don't want to expose yourself too much because it's two, three shots, boom, your tank's done. Oh, we make a kill. Very nice. Very nice. About time. Alright, we're down by two kills now. A shot here. Yeah, not really. Probably too many obstacles. You know, and I'm forced to have it. I'm forced to angle and try and side scrape, but in this game, it does not seem to make much difference at all. Oh, there goes the train. Okay. Put a blind shot out there just in case in that general area where that guy's last seen. Woof, guy goes up. It's now 11-10. Pulling back that score nicely. Nope. Ooh, moved just in time before he shot us. Out here. No, bad shot, bad shot. Missed again. Do a lot of, oh, and look, it's that Crusader guy again. Yes, my old friend. There will be a comeuppance for you, sir, at some point. All right, let's move off. Stay below their line of sight, if possible. The Panther's a very tall tank, you know, and the Crusader is a very low-profile tank by comparison, so it's much easier for them to zip around without being seen. And they show up at the worst times. It's your most vulnerable. Shooting you in the butt. Alright, shot out, nothing there. Alright, what can we go and what can we do? There's not a lot of time left in this battle. It's just over a minute and we're down four kills now. Nice to pick something up. I know in World of Tanks people would just charge up there willy-nilly. That will only get you killed in this game. Everybody sees the movement, everybody focuses on it, and boom, you're gone. Ah. I'm shooting like a ding-dong. Can't get a beat on that guy. As soon as I pop up, they'll probably get a beat on me. 30 seconds. Any shot here? Nope. Nope. Obstacles. And it seems like you're very likely to hit the obstacle more than the tank, even though the obstacle is often much smaller than your intended target. All right. 50, and we're down 5. It's not looking good. If nothing else, I hope I've shown you how the long distance battle goes. Yeah, we lost that one. Well, that's all right. What the heck? It's a computer game, right? We can go do another one. Right. So here we've got a King of the Hill match. So there's one flag. And the more tanks you have on the flag, the faster that counter moves to your side. And then sort of Jazz. That's how you're going to win. Basically, killing your enemies only keeps them from getting into the flag. Which is kind of, that's what you're looking for. So I'm going to move up here. Some people take the wide flank. I think it's just this type of match, you're better off just being in the flag and duking it out at close quarters. It's, this is not my favorite mode. But it can be interesting, depending on what sort of cover and obstacles and such are available. These are all running by. If I can get something on them here. Oh, I gotta come up open. Yep. Yep. Whoa! Chop us. We put a good one into him though, so that's not bad. Not in the flag? In the flag. Oh, alright. This is gonna come down to timing on this one. And he hits me, and I didn't hit him, but the compadre finishes him off. Very nice. Alright, right now we are very much in the lead. Can I get this guy? Nope. Somebody else got him. Good job. I'm lurking around here in the obstacle, waiting for the enemy to show up. Oh, look at this. Yes. Yep. Somehow I hit an obstacle. With him right in front. Obstacles blocking the shot, so. Oh, there we go. Got a kill. Very nice. Oh, there we go. Oh, that looks like a Crusader. Nasty. Well, there ain't nobody here with us chickens. We have 5 guys in the cap. And we won it out. Well, folks, hey, I think that, that's it for that battle. That was quick. Well, we started halfway in, right? So let's, we can move on to another one here. Okay, another team deathmatch. Now, this is a pretty good map. You gotta watch these train tracks. You get hit by a train, you're done. And the train keeps going, strangely enough. Alright. Look around here. See if anybody's. Oh, well, some jazz is going out there. There comes the train right there. Zoom. Alright. Do not see. Some tracer fire. I don't see anybody moving yet, though. Pays to be patient in this game and just wait a little bit. See if you see movement, and you can go track that down. Okay, someone spotted a guy up here. Coming down this way. Whoa. I wouldn't mind using that for cover, dude. It's okay. Whip up here a bit. I'll try and drive down. And the thing about this is, great physical cover on either side, but oh boy. Talk about a narrow escape route. Here behind the building. Can you do something like that? He's not looking at us. What a good one, Adam. Reload. He's gone. Good job, teammate. Oh, wow. Oh, look, man. They're all up on the mountain up there. Nobody over on our right. So this is the thing. Look at the places you can go in this game. Oh, I'm taking a good hit. On fire. They got me from, oh my god, I'm in such a horrible position here. Now I'm taking it from the right hand side too. Oh, put one in him. It's nice. Ouch, took another hit. Yeah, out. Out of him. We'll just have to wait. 3 seconds to respawn. All right, now, okay, now that I know where they are, I'll look at them from here. Nope, to miss. It's a long way. Like a really long way. So your dispersion over these kind of distances is going to make you, you're more likely to miss. Whereas in World of Tanks, the shells tend to fly closer to the center of the reticle. In this game, they seem to fly basically at their dispersion rate. I could be wrong about that, but they seem a lot more inaccurate over the long distance shot. In World of Tanks, you can make crazy shots with a KV-2 derp. So, I don't know. Just the differences between the two. We've racked up our first kill. Pretty good. Let's keep moving. Okay. I can just poke over the top of this line here, but I don't know if I got the gun depression to finish it up. However, distance might be our friend. Oh, he's running. He's going down by the water. I'm going to rip down there. We got one guy down there. If you're having a fair fight, you're probably doing it wrong when it comes to... Yee-haw! Holy cow. That was a good air time there. That was nice. Oh, look at this. There he is. There he is. Oh, yeah. Pinned you to the wall like a bug on a card, buddy. There you go. Yeah, it looks like those guys have been rooted out of the mountain there, so everybody's down on the ground again. Two kills. It is 6-6. Man, we just took a nice hit. Something off to our left on the mini-map, but we've also got a guy over there who can deal with that, hopefully. Gonna move up and get into some kind of cover here. No? Didn't see anybody over there. The guy's disappeared off the mini-map. Oh, no, he's back. Don't have a shot on this cowboy. Oh, that would have been fun shooting through there. Who is this guy? Oh, he's up on the hill. Nope, didn't hit him. Oh, yeah. Now I got a good one in him. You too slow, big guy. Let's get behind this rock a little bit more. So get another shot over there. Too skinny. Shot. Still not seeing. Okay, they're up by a kill. Got to pull this back a bit. I like how the flowers kind of swirl around your tank. Kind of interesting. Alright, we were blasting forth. We got bad guys on our right. Not seeing much of anything over here, though, on the left. Oh, he's up on the hill. Let's have a look. Can we get a shot at him? Oh, yeah. Good one. And he is saying, no way, Jose. No way, reload and die. Nope. All right. Well, we got enough guys up front here, so... What is that guy? I don't think I can shot him. Okay. Got these buildings for some cover. Oh, there's a dude coming. Kind of. Where'd you go? Oh, he's still below that ridge line over there. Here, maybe get a glimpse of him, or if somebody else could, that would be just as good. Try and stay low here in the. Oh, yeah, that's a skinny shot. Yeah. Oh, we got him! I didn't even realize. Oh, and the M18 takes us out. M18 is very capable in this. In this game as well. Oh, we got 10-10. We're even up on the kills here. Only 3.5 minutes left, roughly speaking. This dude here like a wingman. Alright, well, let's drive together then. And he looks over and says, oh, somebody actually said they would. Oh, missed that guy. Too bad. Pretty damn skinny shot. Go with Mr. KV-1 here. Follow him around. So we got a bad guy up here. Down two now. Got to pull this back. Not going to win. Not sure what he's stopping for, but I'm going to keep going. Poke over the hill there and see if we can get a shot down there. A lot of buildings. Don't see any of them. I'll never see them with the KV-1 in front of me. Don't see anybody out there, so we're going to rip down here. I'm going to take the fast way down and get down a little quick. Great. We do have people off to our left. It's a fair distance. Oh, look at this, look at this. Ow! Damn Crusaders. My turret doesn't rotate any faster than my tank, unfortunately, in this game. This guy's ripping me. Oh, and it's compartment guard. Good job. Glad I could hold him up so he could shoot his. Beep. You know. Alright. What do we got left here? It is now. Wow, we're only down by one. We could still pull this back. Let that in. Yeah. Not sure how he got where he got. Now, sitting out here, the enemy comes across that field quite often. That's where they, yeah, see, that's where they're spawning out there. So. Oh, right there. Down by one. I'm sure I can. Oh, I can put one out. Nice. Now. Oh! Oh, he didn't make it through there. Doing a good job of hiding here, but let's see if there's anything we can do. We've got a minute left. We're down by one. Still down by one. Still down by one. Can we pull it back? Yeah! Oh, we're up by two now. Holy crap, things change quick. Okay. Well, let's see if we can hold on to this. There's not much time left. It's five. Yeah. Just a few seconds and it's going to be all over. 16, 15, and we did it. Well, folks. I hope you enjoyed this video with some Panther gameplay. I've got probably going to be doing a Cromwell, and I'll get that Crusader video out as well once he's fully upgraded. Yeah, well, if you like these videos, please consider hitting the thumbs up underneath. That would really help us out. And if you really like our videos, why not subscribe? You'll get a notice every time we put a new video out. That way, you don't miss out on the new content. All right, folks, thanks very much for coming by and watching. I will catch you next time.